rough and irritated. It gets everywhere.
And it's an immediate one-hit death because you don't get a chance to fuck me. That's not 100% true. Oh my god! Things are in awkward places. I shouldn't have gone for that one up. Thank you for the checkpoint. Why did I think? I for some reason I thought I could jump over the bonsai bill and potentially hit it, but no, that was a bad idea. Why? Come on! Don't give me that crap! Ow! Fuck you! Damn it. No, I have no plans to die a virgin, unlike you. Oh my god, what? I don't. Don't worry, you'll be able to star in the 40-year-old Virgin 2 in 10 years. Only it'll be even worse because it's you. It'll be even worse movies. Oh my. Ah, yeah. There are many ways. Trust me. Ow! Oof. Oh, God. Way at the wrong time. Doesn't matter what life has planned. Anyways. Damn it, give me a coin. Oh, it'll still exist. It'll still exist. Just because people can grow in tubes doesn't mean people don't want to have fun. Just get on there. Ugh. Mario. I'm totally not actually captured right now. I'm totally just letting this happen. I don't like this camera angle. Alright, final boss time. Sorry, but bestiality is illegal. You're not allowed to do that. What is this, Bowser or Palpatine? I'll rule a great galactic empire with... And Peach is Darth Vader.
I am the Senator.
Oh god, Bowser Ball. How do I hit that? There we go. Okay, so even if I hit the rock, I have to hit Bowser in the rock. That makes sense. Oh no, I'm not hitting it. He's hitting me. There's a difference. Nah, Peach is Darth Vader, definitely. Why did I... Oh my god! This is gonna be... Spin! Spin! Next planet! Okay, it's time for the water. No, you bastard! Here we go. That's one. How many times must I kick your ass, Bowser, before you just... Give me some coins, please. All the coins are gone. Stood there and let the fire hit me. How far back does this push me? Oh yeah, definitely. That's great. Mario! Just jump farther, please! Oh, Jesus. Stop hitting the ledge!
and man. Maybe it was just a dragon. But it was still Frogdor! Burn and take the countryside. Burn and take the peasants. Burn and take all the people. And the last group got again! Last group got again! And the Frogdor comes in the night!
Ow. I'm trying to get the timing down so you hit him in the face. I'd like to stop being hit by that, but... There we go. That still hit him. Sweet. Come on, Bowser, let's just end this. Smack your tail. Miss. Ugh. First time. Not see the fireballs because they blend into everything else. Why didn't he jump on the water? Or whatever that is. Thank you. I hit him so hard, it had to replay it twice. So long, Gay Bowser. Nope, Mario will do that. We'll never do that because Mario will never die. So it wouldn't mean as much. Mario just go, nope, punch him in the face instead. Or he does do it, and then he just respawns 2 seconds later. Right? Oh, I'm fine. There goes all the dramatic tension in that scene. That snap meant absolutely nothing now. Oh, hi, Peach. Nice to see you again after this whole game. And now we can go get 40-something more stars. Or 30-something, because we have around, I forget how many we have, 80, 82, something like that. So like 38 more stars to unlock Luigi. You'll be able to do it all over again. Go boom. So we just... we just create a black hole. Yep, we create a black hole and are getting sucked up into it. So we've just effectively destroyed the universe. The Kelvin timeline. And I just watched a Kamen Rider be turned into his sword, into a sword, by his sword, which became a giant version of Excalibur in a suit of armor. With using him... I mean, it's not the first time somebody's been turned into a sword but in Kamen Rider, but... it's still weird every single time it happens. Oh, and I don't care. You're just blabbing in, I really don't care. Well, we beat the game. Yay, we beat Mario Galaxy. I think that's the first time I've actually beaten it. Now I want to go play Galaxy 2, but unfortunately it's not on the Switch. So I'll just have to go download an emulator or ROM. And not click that link. This calls for a no. No, I do not feel like playing a Disney song. This calls for a song in Japanese. Here, I'll play a song. Look what I'm gonna do. Ah, oh, such a relaxing song. Now we just have to sit through whatever's left of the end credits. The end. That's a nice picture to see. The end.
Thank you so much for playing my game.